That's right. It's midnight. Feel the midnight vibe. Rap roundup part 5. Semtex. One extra. Harry Shotter. Let's do this. Yo, it's the rap roundup week 5. Wow. History in the making, legendary now. All the biggest stories from the last 7 days in a rap format for the listeners to blaze. First things first, no ifs, buts or maybes. The Damian Marley and Nas show, crazy. Semtex set it and Erica smashed it. Rodigan killed it, the setup was classic. See, I ain't seen a show like this before. 2 hours on the stage and I still wanted more. There was something so special in the air that night when Nas came back and performed one mic. The mood in the arena was deep, quite strange. I started to believe that music can bring change. A powerful moment, truly monumental. S&M, now let's switch instrumental. Okay, in more news, Obama, he is now confirmed he's running for office again. Some people, they were shocked to learn his campaign is expected to raise a record $1 billion. So some people in the media are hot under the collar. Speaking of having your collar felt, Bruno the boxing star got stopped by police on suspicion of stealing his own car. He was vexed and I felt his pain, I know what that's about. So Harry knows what you mean, Frank, no doubt. And next story that caught my attention was a warning that skin cancer among young people is soaring. They call them tanorexics, addicted to sun beds. We all love a tan, but you just need to use your head. Some sunshine is good for you, but if you're going red, you need to go and chill out in the shade instead. Common sense on the rap roundup, good advice. Dr. Shotter spitting proper on the MIC device. Let me keep on spitting on this cause the rhythm is so nice. Rap roundup, the only rap report in your life that be giving you the facts on a weekly basis. I'm writing saying no one could deliver news and keep the flow as tight. Oh, back to the matter, over to the sports desk. Man United fans are happy while Chelsea fans are stressed. Spurs fans are screwing too and Arsenal fans are not impressed with the management of Wenger. They want trophies like the rest. And how could I forget, Portugal are in a mess. In a financial crisis, by this they face their biggest test. A bailout from the Eurozone is what some do suggest. Countries are drowning in debt, it's only facts I manifest. So what does the future hold for Europe? Day to day they say officials will not let United Europe slip away. But will it get to the point they say enough is enough? We don't know yet, but trust, times are tough. As we enter, more news stories there upon the agenda. Everything is kicking off in Libya, but Colonel Gaddafi is fighting to the finish, he won't surrender. Over to the weather, yeah, it got better. Spring's in the air, so put down your sweater. T-shirt time, summer colours, and I betcha the soundtrack to your summer is one extra. On to the next one, TV guide. The next big brother's going on to Channel 5, but it don't look like the Venus going for the ride. So it looks like the show might get a new vibe. That's cool, gotta keep things fresh, oh yes. So as I crotch on the roundup news desk, I don't say goodnight, cause I'm on a blessed flex. But I'm gone, so it's back to my dog Semtex.